I think the solution is you have to find a lifeboat. I call them lifeboats. It doesn't have to be Bitcoin. It could be real estate. It could be gold. It can be the thing that you understand that is appreciating in value quicker than the rate of inflation.